The federal government is under fire after it conceded it had no idea how many aged care workers had received the COVID jab. Let's go to Canberra now, and we're joined by Andrea Crothers. Andrea, good morning. The sector was meant to be a top priority.
Well, Pete, it's meant to be one of our most vulnerable sectors and prioritised within the first 6 weeks of the vaccination rollout, yet 3 months down the track, roughly 10% or 33,000 people in the aged care workforce are now fully vaccinated. That number is expected to be higher when you count those who've received the jab outside of the workplace in places such as GPs or clinics, but the government doesn't have those figures. And that was highlighted in what proved to be quite a fiery Senate estimates hearing yesterday.
But you don't know?
Well, we don't have that data, complete data yet.
When will you have that data?
Well, that process will commence once the provisions have been enacted to require that. Well,
because you're trying to shift the focus away from the fact that you have been unable to roll out this vaccination program for residents or staff in aged care along the lines that it should have been done.
Well, Senator, you can get your Facebook moment, that's fine.
As heard from Patrick Murrell, the Victorian government is now seeking to push that process faster by fast-tracking the aged care workers in Victoria over a 5-day vaccination blitz.